wabarakatuh. Hi guys, welcome to our video. You know where we are?
We are in
A.R.Fachruddin Mosque. So now I'm not alone. I'm Nanda. In here, I'm with my friends. Let's introduce one by one.
Hi, I'm Zara.
Hi, I'm Tri.
Hi, I'm Habib.
Hello, I'm Wawan.
What's up? I'm Nisha.
And me, Nanda. And now, we want to explain about A.R.Fachruddin Mosque. Check this out. Now, I want to tell you about first floor in A.R.Fachruddin. A.R.Fachruddin have many offices. First, consulting agency and legal aid room. This office open at Sunday until Friday at 8 a.m. until 4 p.m. and at Saturday open at 8 a.m. until 12 a.m. Second, A.R.Fachruddin has Laboratory of International Relations. And there are also have polyclinic which open at Monday until Friday at 8 a.m. until 5 p.m. and Saturday open at 8 a.m. until 12:30. And last, there are also have room for Regional Study Center of Population and Disaster Management.
Here is the place to take the money that University of Muhammadiyah Malang has provided. This bank is special for bank e-bank users. And this is where students pay the tuition. The student have to queue up to pay the money, which is requirement to take semester exam. This is a special parking place for motorcycle. The student have to bring STNK to enter to this parking place. The capacity of this parking place is about thousands of motorcycles.
So I will explain the intake in second floor. The first is Arabian Language Laboratory. This lab is for Faculty of Islamic Studies. In this laboratory, they study Arabian language and Islamic studies. They studies with using computer for study. Second, Center for the Study of Islam and Philosophy take up a position as an institution that organizes studies, research, publication and training in the field of Islamic and philosophy had some purpose, like establish tradition of thought and the discussion of Islamic and philosophical in the search for wisdom. Third, library. You can read many books, magazines and any other. This library is open from Monday until Tuesday. Start from morning in 8 p.m. to 11:30, and start from evening in 2 p.m. to 5 p.m. Okay.
I will continue my friend's explanation. The first is psychology laboratory. Psychology laboratory is used for faculty of psychology. They study in the laboratory like practical. The fifth is lecture room Aika. Lecture room Aika is used for lecture office. They do their work in there, like discussing or any other. Sixth is pray they must take an ablution first. Beside ablution place is toilet. The last is classroom faculty of Islamic studies. Classroom faculty of Islamic studies is used for studies like discussing, presentation, or any others. Thank you very much.
Now I want to talk about A.R.Fachruddin Mosque on the third floor. On the third floor, there are place such and bed. And on the third floor, there is place of prayer. And not only is third floor, there are the rooms that the space of BPM, a public service, and there is also lecture room. Thank you.
The UMM students and come from the surrounding population.